Good morning, dear students. Welcome to our YouTube channel Academia Ambala. I am going to present a synopsis of the poem Rain on the Roof from Beehive of Class 9th. This poem has been written by Kaur. He was an American politician, journalist, and a poet. This poem made him famous as a poet. From the title of the poem, Rain on the Roof, we can make out that the poem is about the rain. Through a number of literary devices, the poet shows that the drops of rain falling on the shingles of the roof sends a train of thoughts running in his mind. The poet connects his present with his past through the memories revived by the rain. There are three stanzas in the poem. In the first stanza, the poet says that it is like a blessing to lie on the bed in his room and listen to the sound made by the raindrops falling on the roof. In the second stanza, he tells that every tinkle on the shingles has an echo in the heart. Now he has many new dreams in his mind, and the memories of the past come back in the form of dreams. In the third stanza, he is reminded of his loving mother. The picture of his mother reels over his eyes. Now his mind is flooded with the memories of his mother. He recalls his childhood. He becomes nostalgic. The central idea of the poem is to reveal the healing touch of nature in the form of rain. When we hear the sound of rain, we forget everything. We find ourselves in the world of dreams. The musical sound of raindrops has the ability to revive sweet memories. The raindrops comforts a tired mind by taking it back to its lovely past. When we remember the sweet memories of life, we forget every pain. These sweet moments refresh our brain and fill us with new hopes and aspirations. As in the poem, the sweet memories of the poet about his loving mother and her affection for him create bliss for him. As I told in the starting, that the poet has used many literary devices to convey the central idea, he has used alliteration. Alliteration means use of similar consonant sounds in a line. In the poem, the examples are humid hover, lie listening, busy being, rain roof, memory my mother, darling dreamers. The poet has also used personification. Personification means giving human attributes to inanimate objects and abstract ideas. As in the poem, darkness has been personified when the poet says that it is sad. Recollection has been personified when he says that they weave dreams. Dear students, when the poet uses sound words to create dramatic effect or an image in the mind of the reader, then the poetic device is called onomatopoeia. Kaur has used this also when he used the words patter and tinkle. The rhyme scheme of the poem is AB, CB, DE, FE. With all these poetic devices, the poet proves the magical effect of rain. With this, I wind up the brief explanation of the poem and hope that this will help you in proper understanding of Rain on the Roof. Thank you so much.